an emu. Oh, yeah. I love dancing the emu dance from the Wiggles. Because the emu is a great... is a, an Australian bird, you know.
No! A clue!
Oh, you see a clue? Where? Oh, there it is. And it's on the letter C. We need to draw the C in our handy-dandy notebook. Almost dropped my crayon. Okay, so we have a C. We'll draw a curve like this. And there, the letter C. There, the letter C is our third clue. Hey, that means we're ready for our thinking chair. Thinking chair, right, come on.